look at me, guys.
Everybody look at me. So tell me, do you have the laser gun that you played with?
Another 2015.
Yeah.
I'm sure more roaches. I have the, this thing, it's a laser that you put at the end, you put in the end of the barrel of your gun. It's different adjustment things so that it will align itself with the barrel. So it's
roachy roaches.
So it's perfectly aligned. And then you turn on the laser, and you point the laser at something far away, then you adjust your scope to that dot. It's a way of morsing without you fire around. And I'll play with the cats in that. You know what I mean? It's just
the same thing. Yeah, that's
all. Huh?
They go chasing on the spot.
Just the light.
The laser.
I love it.
Whoever invented that laser for that type of purpose didn't realize that they were making the cat toy. Yeah.
Because I didn't have a laser, but
alrighty.
I did have the one cat. I had one of those, some, was it like a disco light? It said,
got little burnt spots.
Wow, I bet a disco ball sent it crazy.
Can I talk?
Yeah.
This one we bought, it says doesn't sync to control the Bluetooth chip, question mark.
I'll take it.
GameStop.
That's our unit.
That our unit.
I'll run it through its paces. It probably needs an antenna.
Well, if you run, you finish run. If it's working, we need to replace that one. They approved for 129.
Looks like it's around here. Or maybe that chip.
There's another one.
Yeah.
1215 for us.
Sorry, we have two 1215. Okay. Thank you very much.
Good one. Let's see. Looked like a little bit of burnt there, which corresponded to that. Yep, you can see it. You can't see it, I can see it.
Well, they'll have to wait another week.
It's kind of burnt.
Tomorrow.
I don't know if you can see it.
So
I definitely gotta check that. Alright. So, big stuff first. Big fuse. Good. MOSFET. Bad. Bad, bad. Bad, bad, bad MOSFET. That one's actually good. We got some crispiness. That's a big old fuse, R035. No bueno. Which probably means this bad boy is going to be shorted somewhere. Appear to be shorted anywhere.
Hey Jim, you got the PO number for it? That they ordered it on?
Yeah.
Just so I can put it on the
printer. Oh, I'm wrong. That's not supposed to do that. Let's check on my good board. Double make sure. That's 16128. What is that? It's a 16. I think I have that. 16128. 16128. All right. Well, let's see. replace that. R035 and maybe that 16121A right there. I know those are bad for sure. Let's see.
Oh, you're recording the video?
Yeah.
Oh, well. That's what I said.
Is this mine?
Yeah, I think I need the frame.
No, I'm not talking to myself.
No. Oh, okay. Yeah, because I put that bolt on the tape. Already. I'm still going down.
R035 right there. Ooh, get off the board. Short it out. R035. 16121.
You could take it in. Now it's a double. Take it and take it out. It might crack the LCD.
That should be good. Take it out. I'll take it off. Let me see. I don't know which. Oh, crud. Let me take it off. Give me a second. Alright, let's see. I think we got a R035. A little PMIC 16 1281, and then a MOSFET under there. See if we can get that puppy out of there. As soon as my gun heats up. Okay.
Play pong. You want
me to play? Play what?
Pong.
Pong. There's the one.
Okay, I'm sending me a message if you can.
These are here.
Oh, that's right. Mother's Day's coming.
Oh, man. I forgot about it. Mother's Day. Alrighty, let's see. It should pop on out. Fairly easy, no?
Yeah, well.
Did I miss a leg? Clean that up a little bit.
Maybe she wants to.
Come on. There goes. Let's see, this is a 24N60M2. I think it's a 600 volt. Let me see. This is, what is it, 24, let me make sure, put the wrong one in, blow it, this is, let me look under this, go, 24N60M2.
Hey Jim, FYI we have one more.
N60M2, it's going to be a 600 volt. Another 600 volt motherfucker. Okay. So. Come on. Should get a little. Here. You should be nicer. Your dentist visit. Besides, all she's gonna tell me is how hot that dentist is. Because she always does. That dentist is so hot! I don't care what you tell me. I would leave him. Leave you for him. Go! Go! See if he wants you. Please. Anyway, place this MOSFET here. Okay.
Then they said I need $6,000 worth of
work. No, she got her teeth cleaned. She has a cavity. One cavity. Alright, let's see.
Is it okay to get it fixed today?
Place this MOSFET. No. No money.
It's 30 days yet.
Well, she got insurance, so now she's like, oh, you know they didn't. Yeah. Just kind of bend these pins here. That's way too much. Alright, let's see, bend these pins. Get this bad boy in there. You ain't gotta be perfect. As long as they go and make contact, you're fine. Alrighty. Solder this bad boy in here. Let's see what happens. Good. I'd like to clean my board off here. And I need to cut these pins. They're a bit long, so I'll just snip them off there. Don't let the loose droppings go on the board. Cause you a short somewhere. Bad idea. Okay. That's gone. Get this R035 here. Get that off. This is gonna have to come off. Okay. Don't make fun of my soldering utensils. You work with what you got. Back. How long ago? R035. Just a big fuse.
Maybe it's not actually a fuse, maybe it's some kind of resistor, conductor, I don't know.
It acts as a fuse. If it's blown, replace it. It's a resistor.
Alrighty. That looks pretty. Ooh, what do I see there? An R39 blown. I wonder if y'all can see that. It's right there. Let's see. See, it's blown. Black.
We'll have to pull that off another board, I guess. Let's see.
R39. I think. Yeah, I think that one blows a lot. I don't think I have any of those, actually. Okay, it's gone. R39.
Found one.
Alright. R39. It's actually, what is that? A 4701. Whatever that is. Ready? Let's see. Let's take this off. R39 gone. Where'd it go? Really? Of course. Oh man. Have any of those as it is. Yeah, that's the fun part of working these little bitty chips, huh? You sneeze and they just blow away. What the heck? I didn't even sneeze. I like blinked and it flew off. There you are. I found you. All right. Put that board back on. This is one of those boards you work on, put all these parts, and then it doesn't work. You got some other weird issue. Let me check this 1612A1. See if it's still shortened.
This one right here, isn't it, Dan?
Yeah. Still short. Alright. Let me see if anything else is blowing first. That's 16, yeah, it's definitely shot. Oop. See a bad 100. It's one of these boards. That's burnt. And that is also burnt. Alright. Let's take this off. It's 305, 303. Temperature 303. Get this chip off. And this 100. 100, just another fuse. Sometimes they give you a little bit of trouble, but there we go. dot is bottom left. Bottom left. Now I could just use the heat gun to put it back. I'd rather use my soldering gun just to avoid adding heat to the new part and damaging it some way. Should be good. Let me check it under my scope. Okay, that looks clean and nice. Test that continuity again. Shouldn't have any continuity here. Oh, good to go. Check everything else. All other pins are good. No continuity. Good, good, good. Good, good, good. Bueno.
Bueno.
Alright, what I got left? Oh. Got the little 100. The little hundo hiding over here. I'll knock her off real quick. Find another hundo somewhere. That's a good hundo. Steal it from here. This, man, this board better work. I'll be mad if it don't work. Come on, hundo.
If only Queenie.
Okay, should have continuity. Maybe. Why not? Good. 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 Let's check these fits.
Everything looks good. Confuse.
You kind of remember, don't you?
Confess.
It's not going to fire up. I can feel it.
Does it have giant fingers?
Resistor. Good. I think we're good to go. But you never know. Any of these could be blown. See what happens. Throw all these chips here. Everything replaced, I believe. Okay. Let's see. Let's see what we get. Pop, pop, pop. There's my 16128. I lost. Okay. Plug it in. Ah. No poppy, nothing blown. We get eject. Get half power. Moment of truth. Oh, and it works. Oh, I thought that one was probably not going to work. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Good job. Good job, Jonathan. MOSFET. 16121A. Power management. R035. Little fuse. 100. Oh, there it is. Little fuse. And was that on this one? I don't think that was on this one. Not too bad. White light. Good to go.